game really does need a map function, though. Let him move it into this clearing. Freaking halflings! Stop them. See any houses where they could be spawning from. Stop it! Oh, nope, there they're coming from. Can't do anything about that. Unless I can get a minion or two past the violin of death. Coming in through that door. Come on, you little jerks. Now we burn this house down. Just on principle. I don't think it was spawning anybody, but still. Back here. Apparently they're only trapped in a violin dance the first time. Supposed to be able to just knock him down, but apparently that doesn't work very well. Oh well. No big setback for me. These guys...
Oh,
Knock the snot out of him. Melvin's kitchen. Get out. Also, before I go in there, in we go. After that giant pudgy halfling.
All this for one bloated halfling hero. It could feed 100 minions. The Reds. Those halflings must be using them to start the cooking fires. Must use that wheel to control the flames.
Didn't want you down there because that's a bad place to be in a second. As well it should be.
Roasted in his own kitchen. There's something evilly poetic about that. More roast meat for Melvin. A good halfling is an on-fire and screaming halfling.
I agree. Ooh, a chef's hat. It is the best armor. And the Reds are somewhere down there. Come on. I'm going to lose a lot of minions in here. And probably my own life a couple of times.
Melvin ain't so small now.
Just forked one of my minions.
Come here. Stay still, little snack. Mine, mine, mine. Tasty! Ooh, tasty! Hungry! Hungry! Come here! Stay still, little snot.
Did you do it? No.
Mine, mine, mine.
Do not want.
Tasty. Tasty. Hungry.
I know you're hungry, but how about instead of food?
Come here.
You receive pain.
Stay still, little snack.
Oh, look out. Ow.
Food.
Did he refill his health?
Squash over. Eat food.
Yeah, but look out for that move, because he will kill your minions dead. You know, if you happen to play it. This game was on sale 75% off yesterday. I don't know if it still is today. No! That had to hurt. Come on, guys. Pull yourselves together. Go. Keep moving. No! Oh dear. Okay, we're still okay. Don't think that hurts him at all. Ow. He tinged off me. Whoa!
A balloon, master.
Did a lot better with that fight than I did my first time.
Concentrated evil, sire. It accumulates in those of an especially evil disposition. Now you've dealt with Melvin, you should endeavor to find our fiery friends.
Somebody got his fork. Jeez, dog. Restocking rounds. Dog's freaking out. Exit. Summoner, come along. I have. Stop clipping through the bars, it's rude.
Yes, look after them and they'll look after you. Just like one big evil family. As I explained, Reds are fire immune, but they also have a powerful ranged attack. Summon some Red, sire. If you've reached your maximum minion horde with your Browns, you can swap them at the gate. You should have have a little practice, sire. Select your reds. Now sweep your reds to that fire barrier over there.
Two. Reds.
Choose all.
Yeah, that button is choosing everyone. Okay.
This is Red Life Force, sire. It will allow you to summon more reds. That's the Red Minion Hive Master.
Okay, we need 10 reds.
Summon enough reds to carry it to the waypoint gate.
Well, you got Melvin's crown, but you didn't get his fork.